Hello, everybody. I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and this is my newest episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer that's designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If this is your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that has every episode I've recorded since I started Soul Endeavor back in January, so if you want to play catch-up or just see me suffer through other levels I've recorded, there you go. However you want to justify it to yourself. However, if you want to play the game for yourself, the game Steam page is in the second link featured in the video description, so there's that. However, if you don't want to give Gabe Newell any of your hard-earned money, you can also get it via the Nintendo Switch eShop, along with the other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers, and the eShop is how I got acquainted with Dadish in the first place. Now, with all the niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. The Wild Waste. Alrighty. Oh, the ice cream. Oh boy. Okay. Ah! Fucking hell. I really thought I had reached that thing there. Oh well. Ah! Fucking fireball! Try this again. There we go. There we go. Damn it! I really gotta focus here. Okay. There we go. Oh shit! Oh shit, no! That probably wasted time, but oh well. Oh god, oh. Yeah! There we go, made it. I decided to give up on my dream. Oh no, don't give up, what was your dream? I was flying through the sky on the back of a giant cow. This cow was singing a song about filing the tax return. Oh, I see. In that case, you should totally give up on your dream. Okay, cool! Yeah, filing tax returns. Tedious shit. 21.79 seconds for the star, and I did it in 28.18. Eh, whatever. I'm not trying to get stars, but still, would have been nice to shave off a few seconds from that time. Oh well, let's see the leaderboards, because I'm such a glutton for punishment. Yeah, JSpec 20 and 0G. Yeah. Well, I guess I can take comfort in knowing that these people, didn't get the star time either, and somehow I, even though it says number 36 worldwide, I still exceeded their times. So, whatever. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the game Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. The other is to the playlist for this entire side project featuring every episode I've recorded since I started this whole endeavor back in January. So however you want to justify it, whether it's seeing me suffer through other levels I've recorded, or just playing catch-up on the over 200 some odd episodes I've recorded up to this point. There you go. Till the next video, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my playing video games for the first time series, or just crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Enjoy your day, folks. Bye!